wrench off. Right. Got the new wet on the bottom side. I wonder if we didn't see them. So they were on the bottom shelf. Do you want any peas?
Just get me one.
Which ones? Processed or garden?
Processed.
Just one tin?
Oh no, I've got a one, it's alright.
Oh, no, chunky chopped. And then get in. I'll watch you. It's not got a good date on top, but it doesn't have, looking same for it. 23rd and it's 21st today.
Is there anything underneath it?
No, that's only one print. What?
There.
These?
No, there.
No? You can only fit one crate on. Chicken. Okay. Does he want any pork loins? Drop some new potatoes. Did he get soup the other day?
Yeah. Which magazine did you get there?
Was it Pick Me Up? You didn't get chat. I know you didn't get chat yesterday, did you?
No, not
sure. Oh mum, I forgot to get the garlic bread out. Does he prefer it out here or does he prefer it out after? if... Oh god, what are we doing now? Forgot. We're off taking him, Eric.
Yeah.
And I don't know, but... It's been quite... But looking at the curve... Colour, you guys can see, it's probably going to be really thick, so I'm thinking it's going to rain. However, I'm crossing a crossroads to get to Joseph Park there, and I felt a bit of moisture. So, I don't know if it's going to rain or not. And what time is it? Oh. 12 minutes to fall. Yeah. So, look all like than usual, but let's go and pick up the train. Left if our team will hang on. Well, and I don't know what's up with me, but I've got a headache. I don't know what's going on. I'm yawning. Yeah. So, we'll hope to see you park. Goodbye. Okay, so we're in the park. We're going for the procession, the road entrance, not the car park entrance. Yeah, and the sign of the green doesn't look too much. We are round houses, so I think someone's going to take care of it. But yeah. It's already dark now, there's a bit brighter. Yeah. It's not a dream then. Oh no, that one looks a bit clear. A bit grey. Maybe it's just a bit cloud. Anyway, so we are going to go into the camera. She's just exploring this jungle because it seems to stay at the bank. Or like that's right, like the grass on the bank. It's absolutely long trimming trees. I don't know how they've not cut it. But I suppose no one's been out to cut the grass anywhere because it's dried up. Dried up to, due to the heat wave. So I suppose they've only cut it where it needs to be cut, and while it's been dry, like it's not been rained, so it's not been growing, it's just dried out. Okay. I think we've got some dogs that should be happy down there. Anyway. Right, so I'm going to go home now. I'm going to walk her, take her home, keep some eye views, and if you want to see me again today, because it's recommended Thursday or Monday. So I'm going to go and see her. And I think we're going to go home and have some tea. Look, babe, look, duck. She's gonna, just gonna go enjoy the jungle, and then we'll go to here.